A message, Skipper.
Put it up on the video screen.
Yes, sir.
I want a progress report.
General?
Commander Wildstar, I know you've met an enemy force and have had several fights, but what is the situation now?
Apparently an interstellar war is being fought in some parts of the galaxy, but we seem to be clear of the danger zones.
I'm glad to hear that. Hopefully the Argo will lose no more time. By the way, the government has started an office for space emigration.
Really? The president finally made up his mind to do something?
And I've been appointed to be chief of space emigration. Officially, the Argo is part of the new organization.
I understand, sir. So far, we have surveyed 13 planets and rejected them as being inhospitable for mankind for one reason or another. Presently, we are heading for Satellite 4 of the Van Nebula.
Good. I'm dispatching ships from all over the world to explore other parts of the Milky Way, but my hopes are with the Argo.
Thank you, sir.
The future of mankind rests heavily with you, Commander Wildstar. Good luck.
It's about time the federal government realized the threat to Earth and is doing something.
Yes, but we can't let the other ships discover the new Earth. We have to be the first to find it.
You're lucky to have nothing to do but sit there.
My Cosmo Tiger's in perfect condition, and there's nothing to do when there's no fighting. Have a seat.
It's the busiest time for us when there is no action.
What are you doing, Jason?
Making an inventory of the food supplies and preparing menus for the next 48 hours.
I can't imagine what the skipper might be thinking of putting you on KP duty. You were one of the top men in my graduating class.
Jason, you're wanted in the food processing room.
Right.
You really are kept on the run.
You wanted me?
We have only enough perishable food to last for 2 more days.
Oh, according to my inventory list, we have enough for a whole week.
But one of the freezers malfunctioned and some of the food rotted.
Huh?
Some of the shrapnel must have penetrated our equipment during the last battle.
Shrapnel? Megameters to Satellite 4.
Prepare the Cosmo Hound for reconnaissance.
What was that?
An enemy ship just appeared to our starboard aft, and there's a bigger ship out there.
The Cosmo Hound launch.
Veering 30 degrees starboard.
Derek, you'd better dispatch the Cosmo Tigers.
Not yet. The enemy may be just trying to find out how strong we are. Homer, identify us to them.
Roger. This is the space cruiser Argo from Earth. Our signal's being picked up by them, Skipper.
This is the space cruiser Argo of Earth, a planet in the solar system 1,500 light years away. We are on a peaceful mission of exploration on behalf of the inhabitants of our planet.
Apologies for having attacked you. We were unaware that you are the space cruiser Argo, our greatest benefactor, sir.
What do you mean, Commander?
I'll tell you. When our defense squadrons were being annihilated, you came to our support and even helped repair our flagship.
Oh, Captain Ram's ship, the Legendra.
Yes. The last message we received from Captain Ram before his ship was destroyed spoke of the Argo's help. We deeply appreciate what you did. And if there's anything we can do to help you, please do not hesitate to ask.
There is a favor I'd like to ask, Captain. Will you allow the Argo to land for repairs and for the collection of plant life?
You are hereby granted 3 days on our planet, Commander.
I wonder, Derek, could people live there?
Maximum temperature on the planet Earth is 110 degrees Fahrenheit. Her atmosphere, mineral resources, and plant distribution greatly resemble those on Earth.
We welcome the Argo and its crew to our planet.
Thank you very much, Commander.
The Governor General of our planet has expressed his wish to meet you. He would consider it an honor. I trust you will be able to attend a reception party he will hold later.
Thanks. We'll attend, and it'll be a pleasure to meet him.
What are you doing here?
Collecting plants with the permission of your defense squadron commander.
I don't care whose permission you have. This is a restricted area.
Now listen.
You better not ask for trouble. Come on, let's get out of here, Jason.